This Christmas, we'll all be receiving gifts of different shapes and sizes.
You may have already put together your Christmas list.
But this year, as we often focus on what we receive,
let's turn Christmas upside down
and focus instead on what we can give.
On behalf of the pastoral staff here at Grace Fellowship,
we want to invite you to be part of an amazing opportunity.
Our goal is to raise $75,000 to give to three life-changing opportunities.
Our first goal is to raise $15,000 for our 2.4 ministry.
2.4 is an all-volunteer ministry at Grace Fellowship.
Teams from Grace prepare and serve hot breakfasts every morning.
365 days a year.
To those who are homeless and in need in Minneapolis.
They serve over 100 people for just $40.
Your generosity will provide oatmeal, cereal, coffee, milk, and so much more.
Our second goal is to raise $35,000 for the Timothy Initiative.
This incredible organization trains new church leaders.
After 10 months of studying the Bible and pastoral leadership,
a church is started.
Through this process, the Word of God is brought to people
living in remote regions and small villages.
The Timothy Initiative is launching a new program in Liberia.
And Grace will be sponsoring the first 100 churches.
Your generosity will provide the training and materials to launch a church.
Each church launches for only an amazing $350.
Our third goal is to raise $25,000 to bring the amazing Skit Guys to Grace Fellowship.
Grace plans events with one purpose:
to invite friends, neighbors, and families to church,
where they will hear about God's love and forgiveness.
Our attendance for the Skit Guys in the past has been huge, and everybody laughed till they cried.
The best part was every person in attendance heard the gospel.
Your generosity will pave the way for the Skit Guys to come back in November 2016.
It will also provide for all the promotional materials,
so we can get the word out about Grace Fellowship's outreach events.
Please consider joining in turning Christmas upside down this year.
Consider giving towards our Christmas gift.
And in doing so, joining us in this amazing journey of honoring God.
As we together inspire others to find and follow Jesus.